What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Ranch Nerds, your host, Bear Shark Plays. We need to do a couple things in this episode that we learned about just recently. So we need more concrete, we need more metal, and we need lots of metal. So that's what we're going to do in today's episode. We're going to get this watermelon going, this granary growing, so we don't have to buy food, and we do not have to manually pull up water. Now, before we do that, we need to make sure our current water and food supplies aren't empty, because we do not want animals dying out here. See, no food, but they have some water. So let's go grab, I think I still have some food in here. Yeah, so that's gonna be today's mission. I know it's not terribly exciting. It's gonna be a lot of grinding. But everyone loves a come up story, right? Start from the bottom, now we're here, kind of. You know what I'm talking about. Now we're gonna need to make some money because I'm quite certain we're broke as a joke. Yeah, $2. And buy another $2. So let's go get our egg basket. Let's see how many eggs we can pull out of here. We got plenty of wood. We'll be doing stuff with that later. Okay. Set that down. And open this drawer. Whoever built this chicken coop really sucks. Throw an egg from that far. I hate that. What the heck's going on here? I'm right clicking. Well, gotta break some eggs and make some money. Alright. I need more money, so. Come on, stop. Thank you. Holy crap. Oh, pigs are worth a lot of money. So, good thing I'm in the pork business. Sorry, poor Ryan. Let's see how much if ground up pork is worth more or less. More. go buy some freaking steel. This is the most money we've had in this game, quite certain. Literally says the hard or I jump back to the jungle. I know that will get me everything I need. I have to pay to fill this thing? Got a granary. Instead of food, I filled it up to 10. Why won't I go past 10? That's weird. I'll build another one. Perhaps. Not another feed, like granary. I'm definitely gonna build another feeder thing. Thank you. So I need lots of those. Can I do anything with this? So, is this feeding my chickens too? I don't think that's feeding my chickens. Yeah, so that's not doing anything for my chickens all the way over there. So we need a second one just for the chickens. Oh, that's annoying. But at least we got our pigs taken care of. I really wish they would fix this game mechanic. I'm using like my whole desk just to rotate this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! No, you. It was all the way at the frickin' top. Maxed out. It won't go any farther. Hate this game. Water my chickens. And we'll try to sell some honey. It wasn't even a full bucket. That's weird. That the guy can't run with the smoke. Alright. Drop this off. We'll grab some bags of grain. Please. You have $36, so I can buy one bag currently, but I'm gonna need more than one. Got vegetables grown, so that's pretty exciting. Hopefully that'll allow us to expand our cash flow sooner than later, because I feel like we're executing the pigs a little early than what they need to be executed at. Alright, I need to buy device. Need. Let's step that up to 4. Check out. Thank you for your time. Barrel back. Go feed these chickens, and then we'll save and exit. Okay, the number changed. All the piggies are sleeping. But why does it only let me... Alright, we're gonna build another food trough just because I don't like this is only filling up partially, so... Before we exit, so that one instantly filled up. Weird. Oh, dang. These things need to be watered again. The watermelons obviously require more water, which is interesting. Everything seems fine in there. Check out things in the morning. So nothing miraculously grew overnight, but like you can see, all the plants are growing. So pumpkins seem to be like they're taking a little longer. The watermelon's really grown. Lots of leaves come off those. So I think the watermelon might be the quickest turnaround rate. The tomatoes and pumpkins have not done anything yet. So let's check on our pigs, make sure they're all still alive. Nope, one died. I filled up all the food troughs. Let me fill up the feed drops again. Well, that's dumb. It like I might move my chicken coop further this way. Same thing, like, it's cool that it does show you, like, the distance. Alright. Well, if y'all enjoyed this episode of Ranch Simulator, we got what we came out to accomplish, however, comma, it's not doing everything we wanted it to do, so let's save real quick. Like, we wanted to feed the chickens all the way over here, too, but they don't quite reach, but it's better than nothing. We've got vegetables growing, we've got highly profitable pork business going. I think we got like over like $3,000 from pork alone, so that's pretty decent. Next episode we'll try to expand our horizons and maybe buy like a bigger vehicle so we can start working on cattle, and we'll go from there. This has been Bear Shark Place. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Catch y'all next one. Bye bye. Love y'all.